Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. First, we have to select a new pot. In this video, we are going to learn about folding, unfolding, and flatten of the sheet metal. So, first, we have to select a plane which you want to sketch and make it to the normal view. And we have to draw the rectangle here. After drawing the rectangle, you have to specify the dimensions by using small dimensions as per your requirement. After giving this dimension, you have to just click OK and exit the sketch and go to the sheet metal option and select a base flange tab to convert the sketch into the base sheet metal. You have to specify the amount of thickness for the sheet metal and click OK. After that, I am going to create an edge flange here. So select any one of the edges in the sheet metal, and you can also specify the amount of radius of bend here. Likewise, I am going to create an edge flange at other edges of the base sheet metal. I can select two edges to create an edge flange. Here I specify the height value and radius value as per requirement. You can also change the direction of the adding material. And then you can also give the radius value for bending of the sheet metal. You can also alter the position and flat length. After that, you have to just click OK. Now we are create a sheet metal for applying the unfold, fold and flatten. In the unfold option, we have to select a fixed face. Fixed face is always a base. And bend to unfold, here we have to select a bending radius of the sheet metal. I just select all the bend areas and click OK. Now all the bending sheet metal is unfolded automatically. Likewise, we are go to fold option. After that, we have to select a fixed face and just select collect all bend options. Now automatically all the sheet metals are folded. There are few more advantages in unfold option. We can select a fixed face, and then you have to select any one of the edge bend as per your requirement. You need not to select all the bend edges. You can select a few more as per your requirement. Likewise, in unfold, you need not to bend all the sheet metal. You can able to bend a few sheet metal bendings. Likewise, you can also flatten the sheet metal. When exit the flatten, the sheet metal restore its default shape. Any number of the bends is leads to the flatten while we use the flatten option. At last, you have to apply the color for the good appearance of the sheet metal. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.